Whenever you are going for the SICS, always in the beginning, if you are not doing the CCC, no problem, Rexis. But Rexis is must in the bag lens. So that is very, very important. Otherwise, that will not help you for the in the bag lens. So now see, though it can be any size, I don't want to go into the detail, who has coined the term and all other thing. Here the width is important. So here you have to be slightly larger than the phacoemulsification. That is important, and so that the nucleus can be delivered out. Otherwise, if that is smaller one, then the nucleus can come with the your total capsule only. So that is very, very important. Shape, now for the shape, you will have to spend 3.5 crore. That femtosecond. So you want to purchase femtosecond, or without that you want to do the size, because now the shape is very much, they are thinking that it should be totally central and only central, and for that you will have to pay 10,000 rupees, then femtosecond, and you will have to cut the capsule, and then after that you are perfect. And then you will have to take the patient from the OT which was not sterile, because you can't fumigate the femtosecond area. Then you will have to take to the other first floor where there is your OT. In between, the nucleus material is moving inside the antechamber and damaging the rex, this damaging the iris, also damaging the endothelium. So like that, but don't do that manually. The Indians are perfect to do the rexis. So whatever the thing, it is the bag more important than the size of the rexis. The site, you know, normally it should be parallel to the pupil, circularly center, so that you will have to go. And only thing is that when there are zonules, zonules are seen, don't cut the zonules. Otherwise, that is irregular, or sometimes that may trouble you. Now the these are the requisites that you know, so I will not go on this. So you can do by any technology. So you can color also. Beginning you can go for the blue rex, and here the shear versus rip, you know, whatever the technique you can use, this type of thing. Just tear in this, you can see the capsule, and once you tear in the capsule, then you can see now. So this is what, see, go inside. I am doing under hydro, no visco at all. So this is not possible, that I want to tell you, see. So it slips. Whenever you catch, it slips because of the hydro pressure. But that is the base pressure where you can go for the rexis now. Once you do that, after that you can just rotate, and it is very clearly you can do the rexis, and you can complete the rexis just by the AC maintainer. Only the height should be 45 to 60 centimeter above the head of the patient. And once it is there, then you can complete that rexis. So this is the four shape you can use, no problem. And I will show some rexis here. It's right. Now see, this is the rexis. I will show you now. See, this is the AC maintainer, and after AC maintainer, you have to don't increase and decrease the height for only the rexis. So here again, you will see, go in, and the radius, you will have to take the radius of what you want, the size of the diameter. And once you take that radius, then the flap, so don't pull that flap at the base, pull away from the base, catch the flap and pull away from the base. If you are going at the base, then it becomes an irregular rexis. So that never comes, the lines which are the circularly seen lines are never comes whenever you are doing it. You are going to the base and catching, going to the base and catching. So you will see so many of the teeth there, small, the catch areas. So don't do that. Catch that folded portion, and rotate centripetally, and you will see excellent femtosecond CCC. Just by folding it, you will get a very good rexis. Now this is a another rexis. So I don't think now this is what I want to show you. You have seen the rexis enough.